Well, today is the day we do our test. Are you ready? Let's see what happens. All right, first, let's get some fire going. Yeah, baby, this is 100. Oh, yeah. Alright. Let's see, what can we do to get this thing going? Yep, today is the test day. Everything's pretty good. I can start cooking on. It's pretty dry. So we'll see what happens after we get a fire going. Yeah, I think all the wood is still kind of wet. So let's do that again. Let's see, we need a... Yeah, baby, this is a good 20 here. It rained like about a week ago. No, I'm sorry. 3-4 days ago, and almost all my wood's gonna be all wet or stamped. All right, get some fat wood. Let's see if I can get some better. Yeah, everything's kind of wet and damp. I don't think I'm gonna be able to start a fire today. Kind of pisses me off. But we'll see what happens, okay? Okay. think I'll be able to start a fire with all this wet, damp wood. Keep trying until I get going, okay? Alright. Alright, let's see if I can get some fire going in this hole over here. Yeah, everything's kind of damp still, just the other day. But it rained like cats and dogs. Use a lot of leaves and try to get some of this stuff dry. I don't think I'll be able to cook today. I got a lot of wet wood from yesterday. I should have covered some of this wood up. I guess this is going to be a fail because the wood is wet. Yeah, it's just all wet. Alright, see you next video. Alright, after about 20 minutes of killing myself, I finally got a fire going. And I want to just feed it into, I think what I'm looking for. Found some dry sticks that were hanging up in the, a nice day to make a video with a lawnmower by. Thank you. my test. It's a so-so. If I had good right limbs, all this is like wet. I cover my two fangs, but didn't cover any wood. I don't know what to do. I think it'd be a fail. Let's see what happens. All right, trying some new stuff to see what happens. We'll stick the sticks in long ways and see if it keep going. I was looking for a small fan. I had a battery operated fan I could put in the back to blow into it. I think I had the hole blocked, so I tried to unblock it. I guess I'll get some coals going to get this going. I think what happened, it's too small. Maybe it has to be a little higher, just like a chimney. Plus, this wood could be wet. But I'm trying it out and see what happens and see how well it works. See, it's getting good airflow. I think I need to raise this up a little bit more. That's probably why I'm not giving a good flow, or it's too low to the ground. So the test is to see if I can cook on it. That's what the test is all about. The hurricane came and blew the electric down. Now I need some way to keep my food or eat, you know, heat up food. If you have a family, you need to heat up that food when the lights are out. I believe the rocket stove or the concrete rocket stove will work better. But this is a test, so bear with me. Now the air is blowing now. You see it's coming up really good. Oh, oh. This wood's a little damp. I'm having a hard problem keeping this lit. The wood is so damp. I should have protect my wood too, but I wasn't thinking about the wood part. All right, let's see what happens. Let this cook, whatever. All right. Let's see what's in there. Well, air is blowing and it's kind of putting it out. I guess I got wet wood. So. Woo! Shit! Flame came from the other side. Still got some coals in there. So let's see what happens. I got me a piece of ham with some barbecue sauce on, a little glaze. I'm gonna see how long it takes to cook. The fire finally got started. So I'm gonna do some cooking. I hope you enjoy my little cooking video. Mama worry. Now I had a little fan. If I put that little fan back here, it'd be like almost a bellows. Keep that fire going. Now, since my hole is really small, I don't think I'll be able to cook a lot of food on this. But I can boil water. I'm gonna get some water boiling and I cook a pot of stew for a whole family if I had to. But it looks like it's doing good now after I got it started. Be right back, you wash my hands. I'm sorry for this video, it's gonna be a little noisy. Like I said, if I put a little battery operated fan back here, I'll probably have a good meal. Alright, let's take this piece off. Looks like it's done. Let's throw a little bread down. What you say? What do you think? I don't know if that's good or bad. I don't have pond in there, so no saying pond is bad for you. Alright, I'm not going to do my bread. I will do the pieces of ham. Like a big ant pile, and it's all it is clay and sand and water. There's no cement. I can destroy it anytime I want. If I don't want this thing here, I can take it out with no problem. You dirty, nasty fly! I think the machine here works pretty cool. Let's see. Watch what I'm doing. All right, I think it's pretty cool. Uh, At first, getting this thing going was a bitch, but I got it going. I was doing well. When the wind blows through here, picks up that fire. All right, this is my last piece. Hey, you two, low, come on, raise up. See everything. All right. So what you think? Look at that barbecue ham with a nice singe burns in it. I got one more on the flame. I need to put some more some sauce on this. Wash my food real quick while I go get some tea, my precious. Let's see if I can put some Dijon on it. Get! I'm sorry, I picked the wrong day to make this video. My neighbor was cutting grass. So I apologize for that noise-making lawnmower next door. I just want to say I hope you enjoy this little video of me cooking. That's enough. Up some of my twos before they wander off with the vultures. Well, there you have it, folks. I cooked three nice pieces of ham on it. Fire still going. And that probably includes my video of the test to see how well it cooked. Now I'm going to enjoy a little meal. I hope you enjoy my videos. If you like it, put a like. If you like my channel, please subscribe. It's free to do. Remember, everything on YouTube is free to do. You can like, subscribe, or even comment bad. Oh, you're a piece of shit. I don't care. So, I hope you enjoy the last test of the rocket stove, the homemade version. And I blew in there and fire came out that hole right there. I thought I was going to have my ass singed or burnt. And this one's made out of straw. I might use that one tomorrow if you want me to. Just let me know down in the comments below. It's a little bigger. If I had an electrical fan, it would probably blow into this really good. Now, like I said, I think I need a little bitty fan for this project. But all right, I'm Ranger Kooky. I hope you enjoy this video of the rocket stove cooking test. Because Mama loves you. All right, bye-bye. Mama loves me. Don't leave me. Mama loves me.